Hi, I'm Bas in Ukraine from the Netherlands, and this morning we heard a big boom, and that was a Lancet shot from the Crimea probably, and four people died, five got very badly injured, and as you can see on the little movie, it's just a normal street. There are no soldiers there. It's just terrorism. So please send us some patriots or something so we can stop this ballistic crap. Thank you.